Callum Kinnersley, centre mid. Probably say Carlo Ancelotti. I work in Kentucky Fried Chicken, so that's KFC and also a part-time YouTuber. I believe so, I hope it really is, and if you're not subscribed to the channel, then make sure you are subscribed down below and make this sound big. I want to be facing hashtag United next year. Yeah, I would love to be hashtag. I feel like hashtag are a better team than us, but we're only starting out. I feel like once you get some more players and develop more of a team chemistry and play football on a regular basis, I feel like we can give hashtag a good game. I'm going to say cold green up. As our sixth side, he is our basically like midfield, and he is going to be running forward and tracking back, so I feel like he can get up to the pitch and put the ball in the back of the net when needed. So, as there's only one league at the minute, I do want to make an 11-a-side team, but once I start to know which players would be interested, that would probably be discussed in future with my YouTube partner Josh. Ronaldo every day of the week. This might sound rubbish, but I'd probably say a Jonathan Walters, just because he does his job, he can play the ball, he assists, apart from the 2-1 goals against Chelsea. But yeah, he's a good penalty taker, and he scores the goals when it matters. I'd go for Aslan Beer. He's been my main big centre back, he's just an all round class defender. I feel like our defence is good, but with Aslan Beer, thank you, hope you enjoyed the video. There'll be more with some different players soon, so make sure you stay tuned, and subscribe and join the glory. See ya.